new attraction is coming to the Ben Franklin Parkway. This area on the Parkway across the street from the Barnes Foundation and Rodin Museum will soon be home to artwork from Alexander Calder. Drone Watch 3 shows the empty property. It's not being called a museum. Instead, organizers say it will be a sanctuary with rotating galleries and gardens filled with Calder's work. Groundbreaking is scheduled for early next year.
Cool.
That's going to be beautiful.